In some of our previous research into data brokers, we've found companies like Quantium, who's also been noted in the ACCC's paper, was using de-identified transaction data from NAB, which was supporting advertising for Sportsbet. So you can draw the line between what data brokers are doing and how easily it can lead to exploiting someone's vulnerabilities.